Reunited and it feels so good, mate. Kim Kardashian, 41, Verda Kiff our flight owner private jet to visit boyfriend Pete Davidson, 28, this past weekend in Australian sources told HollywoodLife EXCLUSIVELY of the couple, who have been apart for 4 weeks due to their busy work schedules, had a romantic time together, but that it went way too fast. On Friday, July 15, the reality star was spotted deplaning at Cairns Airport in Queensland, Australia. She was not seen again until Tuesday, July 19, when she was photographed flying out of the same location where she arrived. So, what did the billionaire and her bodo during her visit down under? They spent the entire time locked up in their private hideaway and she's telling her sister it was so romantic, a source told us, adding that Pete, who has been in Australia for several weeks filming his latest movie, Wizards, pulled out all the stops to make sure Kim knew how special she is to him. Ea candles and there was a hot tub, they said. During their time there, they cooked, cuddled, and laughed. As fans know, Kim is constantly on the go. Aside from raising her 4 children that she says with her ex-husband Kanye West, 45, and filming for the Kardashians on Hulu, she is also the founder of Skims Apewear and her own beauty brand, SKKN by Kim. After Kim started dating Pete in October 2021, the comedian left SNL and has been super busy filming a slew of new films that have yet to be released. Kim really wishes her more time in Australia, but she knows that he is filming his movie and she is so proud of him for how well he is doing in his career, the source told us. She motivates him and she knows that she's had a positive influence on him by showing him that he can do anything and achieve any of his dreams. A second source close to Kim said that, although the time together was short, it was definitely sweet. Kim knew Pete wouldn't have a ton of time to visit but it was still important for her to go and see him, regardless. They have made it a point to stay in constant communication even when they're not together, but she hadn't seen him in a few weeks, and she really missed being with him, the source said, adding that Kim understands, more than anyone, how important it is for Pete to be focused on his work. She didn't want to stay too long because she didn't want to be any type of distraction. Kim knew Pete as a job to do and she didn't want to interfere or interrupt that whatsoever, they said.